Hello and welcome to another edition of Ask Excite. I'm Tim Bushnell with Expert Cytometry, and today's question comes from Cheryl. And Cheryl asks, what is CFSE? Well, CFSE, or 5,6 carboxyl fluorescein and hydroxyl succinimidyl ester, is a proto dye that, when enters the cell, is acted upon by cellular esterases and can bind to proteins inside the cell. Once there, it stays in the cell, and during cell division, the daughter cells get roughly equal amounts of this dye. Now, these intracellular dyes, also known as the cell trace dyes, can come in a variety of colors and are very useful for this proliferation assay, which allows us to determine how many generations of division a population has undergone after stimulation. There's a second class of these dyes known as lipophilic dyes, and these include things like PKH and cell trace. And these work in the same principle, but rather than being inside the cell, they intercalate into the cell membrane. Now, in either case, the proliferation assay is a really useful tool to look at how a stimulation affects the proliferation of different cell populations. They can be integrated into a phenotypic panel, allowing you to determine which cell populations or subpopulations may be proliferating. In any case, using these dyes, it's very important to get your instrument set up correctly to have minimal variation, because we are looking at peaks of division, and we're looking at basically the dye going in the dye intensity dividing in half in each case. So, thanks for your question, and remember, if you have more questions, go to getflowtraining.com or send us an email at askexcite@expertcytometry.com. You can also hit us up using the hashtag #AskExcite. Thanks for another Ask Excite, and until next time, be sure to stay right here for all your flow cytometry best practices with your friends in flow, Tim and Team Excite.